Here's the 1-2 swung on line to left. That is a base hit down the line. Naquin will score, chased down by Yaz. Now they will stop Hankins. It's a two-base hit for Gonzalez, and Akron's on top 1-0.